I know, he broke the lure. Wow. That's caught too many fish. You got a tuna, baby? Oh, a shark? Somebody bit your tuna in half. Wow. Okay, walk back towards me, T. Yeah, good girl. There you go. Okay, you take it, sir. Oh my God, a shark. A shark, yeah? Would that be a shark?
Oh man. What kind of bait?
Maybe a wahoo?
How'd you got it caught up?
Wow. Did you notice the fight get easier?
Yeah.
He lost his tail. Back. Oh. Tanya just hooked up. Do you like the same kind? Bait there, Captain.
Yeah.
Nice job, sweetheart. Thanks. Oh, a little refreshment, I guess. To the victor goes the spoils. Yozuri action. So we're Tanya's 2 for 2, and I'm 0 for 1. To be continued. So we're out on our second charter here, and earlier we were just snorkeling right there by the yellow boat there. We're actually, look at all the snorkelers in front of it. Apparently that looks like Thomas the tugboat. Kind of. Is it Thomas though? He's a train. Theodore. Thomas is the train. Anyway, we've got some awesome deckhands here. No, there you go. Awesome. Lots of fishing rods. Got the music going. Cold beer down there. Our resort is just up the street there. The next time we put the camera on, we'll be into a fish. Okay, so we just had a double header, a tuna and a bonito. So we've got 3 in the boat now.
No, Tim, you missed one. It was a triple header.
Oh, it was a triple?
Yeah.
Wow, so it was a triple. We lost one. What do you have to say for yourself?
No, we did. We got 3 in the boat.
Oh, we did get 3. I'm an idiot. What? Wow!
Awesome.
3 bonita, 1 tuna?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Alright, so we got the line set back up and I thought you'd give you the view from this awesome boat here. Is this awesome or what? Look who's driving. This is awesome. Dusty, this boat is mega comfortable, and look at the casting room, dude. It's retarded. You are going to be so happy with what I found. And it's all thanks to Tanya. Think about it. Wiggly boogly!
Our mini-me captain. And the main captain.
Today. came in for some fuel in that little shack there where there's the older guy with the shotgun protecting the gas hut where they sell cold beer and sodas and snacks. And how cool is this little stop? Oh, sunken boat. Awesome.
We have another doubleheader. Well, the last one was a triple, but this one's a double.
Two double headers. Oh, triple header. We're just having a little beer break here, and Rod went off in his Tanya's turn. She said, let the little guy fight it. So here we go. Boat dance party.